Hi, my name is James. I'm a fourth year accounting and finance student from Southampton, England. I joined the University of Surrey in Guildford in 2017, and I've never really looked back ever since. I came on an open day in 2016, and I was greeted by these lovely, welcoming people that could answer every single question I chucked to them. And that in itself was really nice, and I felt very settled, very safe straight away. And it almost felt like I was at a home away from home, which is kind of bizarre, but you'll understand what I mean if you come here. The university campus itself is beautiful. It's a closed campus, which means everything's kind of in the same place. It's got everything you can need. It's got coffee shops, bars, nightclubs. It's got a lake in the middle of it and loads of other green spaces, which means if you ever want to go on a nice walk around campus, it's easy. It's on your doorstep and you can do that in the middle of a break. It's also got a beautiful sports park about a 10-minute walk away, which is state-of-the-art and has loads of sports facilities. And I think the Harlequins rugby team even play there and train there. Wow. My course, Accounting and Finance, is a four-year course, and it's taught at the Surrey Business School, which in itself is a really nice building, and is led by Professor Steve Woods, who's incredible and really, really passionate. My course is 4 years long, and on the third year, it has a professional training year sandwiched in the middle of it. Its aim is to make you more employable, and it gives you a year out in the real world doing a proper job, to give you experience for your CV and to help better yourself as a person and as an employee. I did my professional training year at the University of Surrey Students Union, which was incredible and completely changed my life actually. It's made me a much better person and made me a much better employee, and it's given me skills and experiences and friends for life. The Students Union is actually the home of Student Voice, and it's also the home of over 170 clubs and societies, of which you can join any of them at any time. There's nothing to stop you whatsoever. The one I joined, and you can join as many as you want, but the one I stayed with was the Surrey Dodgeball Club. Dodgeball was something I played with at teen school whenever it was raining outside, and I always enjoyed it. So I turned up expecting a fun time to throw some balls around, but in the end I stayed for, well, my entire time at university because it was just so much fun, and everyone that was there was really, really sociable, really friendly and really nice, and made me feel so, so settled at university. And honestly, my university experience wouldn't have been the same if I hadn't joined the dodgeball club. And I now play for an external dodgeball team as well, and I've been on committee for 3 years, which has also given me more skills for my CV. So in total, my time at university has massively changed me as a person. It's made me grow, and I feel so prepared for my life outside of university. The University of Surrey, it's brilliant. I can't recommend it enough.